A roadside bomb attack targeted a Baghdad suburb Monday, killing at least 18 people and wounding dozens of others at a crowded